quan viên hai họ trong buổi sáng ngày hôm nay. Sáng nay là sáng thứ bảy, ngày 7 tháng 9 năm 2024 là ngày lành tháng tốt, để theo sự thỏa thuận của hai họ nên sáng hôm nay chúng tôi tổ chức nghi lễ gia tiên tại họ bên nhà gái. Kính mời mẹ của cô dâu, hướng dẫn cô dâu. Rồi, chú rể lại cha bông cho cô dâu. Xin quý vị trong tràng pháo tay thật lớn để chúc mừng cho tân lang và tân gia nhân. Xong để tưởng nhớ tới kính nhớ tổ tiên. Kính thưa quý vị, buổi sáng hôm nay kể từ ngay bây giờ xin gửi gắm cháu My. Kể từ ngày hôm nay, cháu My sẽ trở thành con là dâu của gia đình ông bà Huấn. Tuy cháu My đã khôn lớn nhưng còn nhiều thiếu sót, vì thế chúng tôi mong rằng ông bà hãy tận tình chỉ bảo để cháu dễ hòa nhập vào thuần phong mỹ tục của gia đình. Xin cảm ơn. Và cũng giờ đây, chúng tôi xin được phép nhận cháu Tùng là thành viên của gia đình họ Phạm kể từ ngày hôm nay. Và đến phần nghi thức của cô dâu và chú rể lên đèn, lên nến, lên đèn cầy, lên lên nhang. Sáng ba sáng ba lần kính thưa quý vị, nghi thức lên đèn của cô dâu và chú rể đã xong. Thì để nhớ đến ông bà tổ tiên và chúc cho hai cháu mãi mãi trăm năm hạnh phúc. Nhân dịp ngày vui trọng đại này, bác Nhơn cũng có vài đôi lời để chúc mừng cho ngày vui của hai cháu. Nguyệt lão xe tơ kết chỉ hồng, buổi yêu chim hót buổi hừng đông. Hôm nay gắn bó duyên tình thẩm, hạnh phúc trăm năm kết thật bền. Xin cảm ơn quý vị. Xin mời cha mẹ chú rể là ông Huân và bà Cúc. Xin cảm ơn ông bà. Kế đến xin mời cô chú Hà và Sang quá.
Đúng rồi,
thầy đứng lên chậm quá.
Tao phải suy nghĩ lại đây, có cô gì chú bác tao suy nghĩ.
À, xin cảm ơn. Kế đến xin mời cô chú Hà và Sarah. Hà Sarah.
Ngồi cho chứ. tưởng nó quên.
Không cho nó ngồi cũng được, vì cho nó ngồi chung cũng được, không sao đó.
Ngồi nhận quà nó cho nó đẹp.
Ngồi nhận quà đi nha.
Đứng xong rồi ngồi nhận quà được. Quà đưa đây đưa tao.
Uống cạn luôn nha, uống cạn luôn. Uống hết luôn.
Rồi, cho cầm tay.
Cô chú có lời gì nói thì
xin mời cha mẹ của cô dâu Tiến và Tuyền. Thế nên mẹ của cô dâu sẽ tặng một lời món quà thật là lưu niệm, thật là đặc biệt đối với con gái mình. Kế đến xin mời cậu mợ Đồng và Tư. Xin cảm ơn. Kế đến xin mời bác Lý. Xin mời cậu mợ Sáng Nguyệt. Xin cảm ơn. Và tiếp theo xin mời Má Thanh, bác Sơn. Xin cảm ơn. Kế đến xin mời dì bé và Uncle Tony.
Yeah. Not in my diary anymore. Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Mời em trai Lim là em trai của cô dâu. Anh chị em, còn một người cuối cùng nữa, xin quý anh chị em hãy nán lại chút xíu nha. Xin mời bác Nhơn và bác Quý.
Yeah. in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up the rocket. Keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jocking. Keep up. Players only. Come on, put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air. Head to toe so clear. I look out. Second place for the first place.
Please stand up and turn on their phone flashlights to welcome in the bride. Celebrate this occasion.
Kính thưa quý vị đã biết trong cuộc sống hàng ngày tình cờ có nhiều biến thú như tình bạn chẳng định mà nên, tình yêu chẳng chờ mà đến. Đôi khi chúng ta nghĩ rằng cái thời gian cứ mãi mãi trôi đi, nhưng cái thời gian đó đã để lại cho họ những ý nghĩa đẹp của cuộc sống, hạnh phúc hôm nay. Đó là mối tình đẹp và sung sướng nhất của Tân Lan. Tùng và My, xin quý vị trong tràng vỗ tay để chúc mừng cho Tân Lan và ban giám khảo trong tối ngày hôm nay. Xin cảm ơn quý vị. Kính quý vị, kế đến chúng tôi xin hân hạnh giới thiệu đến quý vị họ bên nhà trang, cha mẹ của chú rể là ông Huấn và bà Cúc. Xin mời.
The groom's parents, please give them a warm welcome. Mr. and Mrs. Nguyen.
Và kế đến xin mời cô chú Hà và Sarah.
Uncle and Auntie, Sarah and Ha.
Kế đến, chúng tôi xin hân hạnh giới thiệu đến với quý vị gia đình bên họ nhà gái. Xin mời cha mẹ cô dâu là Tiến và Tuyền.
The bride's parents, Twin and Tien, Mr. and Mrs. Pham.
Bên cha mẹ của cô dâu thì có một cái quý tử nữa, xin mời cháu Liên. Cháu Liên lên trên gia đình nè.
The bride's youngest brother is Liam. And he's single.
Yeah, he's single, yeah.
Studying commerce law, looking for a partner.
Và kính thưa quý vị, những quý vị sau đây, chúng tôi xin đọc tên của quý vị. Xin mời quý vị đứng lên để chào mừng quan khách. Cậu mở đồng và tươi. Xin mời đứng lên ạ.
Eldest auntie and uncle of the bride's mother, my eldest brother.
Yeah. Xin mời bác Lý.
Auntie, chị Lý.
Kế đến là cậu nợ Sáng Nguyệt.
Auntie and uncle Sáng and Nguyệt.
Tiếp theo, má Thanh, bác Sơn.
Mommy Thanh and bác Sơn.
Kế đến chị bé, uncle Tony, chị bé.
That's my husband over there.
Kế đến xin mời cô Hải là người bạn thân của mẹ cô dâu, xin mời.
We also have the auntie from Perth as well on the groom's side.
Và kính thưa quý vị và anh chị em, tôi đã giới thiệu lên xong mọi người cha người gái, đó là tất cả gia sản của bên đàn trai và đàn gái có mặt trong tối ngày nay. Xin cảm ơn quý vị, xin quý vị cho một tràng pháo tay nữa để chúc cho hai họ mãi mãi vui vẻ. Và sau đây xin nhường lời lại cho ba của cô dâu có lời với tất cả quý vị.
Kính thưa ông bà, cô bác và anh chị em bạn hữu có mặt trong buổi tiệc ngày hôm nay, thì ngày hôm nay ngày vui của Mimi và Eric, thì gia đình chúng tôi cũng rất là cảm ơn tất cả các anh chị em đã đến dự tiệc trong buổi tiệc ngày hôm nay. Trong gia đình thì buổi tiệc nào cũng có những điều sơ sót, thì xin quý vị tha thứ bỏ qua cho gia đình chúng tôi, và chúng tôi thành thật cảm ơn rất nhiều và cũng chúc cho quý vị một đêm vui vẻ và ngon miệng trong đêm nay. Xin chân thành cảm ơn.
Sau đây để đại diện bên mọi người trai.
Kính thưa quý vị, tôi thay mặt cho họ nhà trai, tôi xin điều đầu tiên tôi xin cảm ơn họ nhà gái, đặc biệt là ông bà Tuyền đã đón tiếp chúng tôi một tinh thần rất là nồng hậu, rất là tình cảm, và cũng xin cảm ơn quý khách hai họ đã với chút thời gian quý giá và ngọc của quý vị đã đến đây chung chia niềm vui với hai con và hai gia đình của chúng tôi. Tôi hết lòng tri ân và cảm ơn quý khách. Tôi một lần nữa thì chắc thì ông Nhật Yên cũng nói rồi, nhưng mà thì chắc có lẽ cũng không tránh nói những điều thiếu sót, thì xin mong quý vị lượng thứ. Điều cuối cùng tôi xin chúc toàn thể quý vị hai họ quý khách lời chúc sức khỏe, bình an và hạnh phúc.
This was, will all be interpreted in English when my beautiful sister comes up and gives her speech in a little while tonight with us. I'd now like to welcome my sister up for the speech. Please welcome Chị Tuyền.
Hold on. Sorry.
She's nervous.
I'm not nervous. I just lost track here. How do I enlarge it? Good evening, everyone. I'm speaking on behalf of my family and Eric's family. I would like to thank family and friends far and near that have come here to celebrate this special occasion with my children. Mimi, tonight is your wedding night. As a mother, I have always dreamt of this moment from the day you were born to the day your dad walked you down the aisle. From today onward, you will be holding Eric's hand. to walk through this life journey. Life is not easy, it's an obstacle. As long as you hold each other's hand, you will be fine. Mum would like to congratulate you too, as husband and wife and future parents. I am a strong mother with a strong daughter, but after this, I definitely need a strong drink. Thank you, everyone, for coming.
Thank you. Please give a round of applause for my beautiful sister twin. I would now like to welcome Eric and Mimi to come to the lectern to give their speech for the night.
On behalf of Eric and I, we would like to express our heartfelt gratitude to everyone for attending and being here to celebrate this special occasion with us. Thank you for taking the time out of your busy lives to travel from near and far to join us on our wedding day. As we stand here surrounded by our loved ones, we are reminded of the incredible support and love that we have in our lives. I would like to first thank both my parents and Eric's parents for their endless love and support leading up to this day. Mum, Dad, thank you for working so incredibly hard to provide Liam and I with the best lifestyle any child could ask for. Mum, I am not doing you justice even when I say you're the most selfless person I know. I only wish that someday that I could be half the mother and best friend you have been to us. Dad, they say that a father is their daughter's first love and that she will never settle for anything less. You have and will always be my first love, and I will always be your little girl. Thank you for teaching me invaluable life lessons, reminding me to attend church every week, and to always give back to the less fortunate. To my parents-in-law, from the first moment we met, thank you for accepting me immediately and loving me as your own daughter. You have both raised a fine young man that I am proud to call my husband. Eric is so smart, caring, extremely hardworking and respectful, and that can only reflect how you have both brought him up. I am excited to be part of your family and promise to provide cute and healthy wing grandchildren in the future. To our mums and dads, we love you all so much. My dear bridal party who's sitting over there, my godmother Matan and Baksun, Auntie Maria and Baknyun, you have been an amazing team of people who have taken time out of your personal lives to help our special day become more than perfect. We could not have done anything without all your undivided attention and love, and we thank you all so much. To all of our suppliers, thank you for arriving at the Emporium very early today and turning our one-year plan into reality. I am often referred to as Auntie Maria's minion, and this means that we are absolute perfectionists and sometimes a bit too organized. So thank you to all our supplier for dealing with my craziness, absurd demands, and responding to my regular weekday and weekend emails in a timely manner. I know I can be sometimes difficult to deal with, however, with your unwavering kindness and professionalism, you have all created a beautiful wedding that anyone could ever ask for. Now, to my husband Eric, thank you for making me the happiest girl in the last 3 years we have been together. Despite our 1 year long distance relationship during COVID, you always made me sure that I never felt alone. With your daily good morning, good night messages, watch Korean dramas with me through Zoom, and that I was well fed by sending me weekly sushi Uber Eats to Deloitte. What more could I have ever asked for? Before we met each other, I have spent my life feeling ambivalent about lasting relationships. And then everything changed when I met Eric. I don't know whether it was about his spontaneous dance burst in public, his cute little nicknames he made for me, or the most beautiful smile I have ever seen. But he has made me feel things that I did not know could ever exist. There has been nothing I look forward to more than marrying Eric, not just once, but I would do it over and over again. Marrying him is easily the single greatest achievement of my life. Thank you for never giving up on us, being my best friend, and I am so lucky to spend a lifetime with you. Honey, I love you so much, and I will strive to be the best wife that you deserve, by always being there for you, even when you feel unheard or suffocated by the pressures and expectations of life. Could everyone please do me the immense honour of raising your glasses to our love and for being here tonight. Thank you.
Woo! I love you, baby. I love you. All right. I'm not going to try to be long. I'm going to try to keep it short and simple for everyone here. First of all, thank you so much, ladies, gentlemen, families, and friends, parents, and who only here for the cake. Welcome. For those who don't know me, I'm Eric. I'm also here for the cake as well. I spent the last 8 years closing deals. But today, I have sealed the ultimate deal by marrying Mimi, the most amazing immigration lawyer, as you also should know, find out, the most patient woman in the world. All right, let me take you back to 3 years ago, May 2021, the day our love story started. You know how they say, first impressions are everything. At her parents' apartment, Mimi gave me a first impression I never forget. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, my future wife was throwing up kimchi and battling diarrhea on our first date. Romantic, right? I'm like, come on. Diarrhea? Her parents watching me clean up the aftermath. If that's not true love, I don't know what is. Some guy get to impress their future in-law with flowers, maybe a nice dinner. Not me, no. I got to show Mimi parent how quickly I could clean up the fermented cabbage with a mop and a smile. Honestly, let me tell you, they probably figure, if I can survive this, I can survive anything with Mimi. Fast forward, here we are, still together, still arguing. But not a normal about normal stuff, like this is our way to go for having dinner. No, we're arguing about who loved the other more. It's been the most ridiculous argument to buy. I'll say, Mimi, I love you more, honey. And she pull out her lawyer card and say, I'm literally trained to argue. I win, I love you more. To this day, there's no winner. And then, when Nitesh, my best friend, told me, you can't be a man until you have a woman tell you what to do. And if you're still making your own decision, you're still a little boy. Well, folks, I stopped making my own decisions in May 2021. And I've never been happier, you know? Yes. And I stopped saying no as well. No is not like, not in my dictionary anymore. I learned how to say yes. Yes, dear.
Yes.
Yes, baby. Yes, boss. I start to call her boss now, actually. I say to her yes more than I say yes to my own parents. Mimi, my dear wife. From the moment we met, I knew that there was something truly special about you. I'm not talking about how beautiful, how intelligent, or accomplished you are, although you are all of those. No, what struck me the most was the face of challenge with your heart, the kindness that you show to everyone around you, your strength in the face of challenges, and the way you make me feel like I'm the luckiest man in the world, just being by my side. Just, you've been my rock, my partner, my greatest supporter, and my best friend. whether we laugh together or something silly about navigating life through difficult moments, you're always there, steady and strong. Through thick and thin, through challenge and triumphant, you show me what it means to love and to be loved unconditionally. I promise to stand by you all the days ahead, to be your partner in every sense, and to love with everything that I have for the rest of my life. You are my heart, my home, my greatest adventure. Mimi, thank you for choosing me. I love you more than the words that I can ever express, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Now, before I get carrying away with how much I love Mimi, I need to spend some time to thank my parents. Thank you for raising incredible women. I now have the honor of calling her my wife. You shape her into the strong, kind, and brilliant person she is today. From the very beginning, you welcomed me into your family with open arms, trusting me with your most precious gift. I promise to cherish and to love Mimi everything I have and always. And to my parents, thank you for endless love, guidance, and support. You taught me what I mean to love unconditionally. Everything I know about being a partner, I learned from you. And you and your example have been my foundation. Am I forever grateful for the love and value that you instill in me? And to Mimi, Dad, and to my dad, let's not forget, all of this has happened is because they both get like. Just that. So to my beautiful Mimi, to a lifetime, and a few more arguments. Yeah, to thick and thin, and maybe a bit less kimchi as well. One final thing, let's bring up your glasses and turn around. If you get your partner tonight, give your partner a kiss. Give your partner a kiss, please. Everyone deserves a celebration tonight. Turn around, kiss your partner.
Yeah. beautiful. Everyone, please give Eric and Mibi another round of applause. And thank you to Natalie for her beautiful singing of Eric and Mimi.
Having a fantastic night. My name's Marianne and I am Mimi's matron of honour tonight. There's a lot I could say about Mimi. I could tell you about how absolutely gorgeous she is. I could mention that she's also super brainy with a Bachelor of Laws and Commerce in Accounting. But instead, I'd like to just say this. Being around Mimi is like standing in a ray of sunshine. She's one of the kindest, sweetest, most loving people you will ever meet. She spreads innocence and positivity wherever she goes. It's no wonder that as soon as we met, we saw each other as not only friends, but sisters. It was only natural then that I was very protective when she told me she'd met someone. Every time she spoke about him, I'd wonder to myself, is this guy good enough for her? Could anyone be good enough for her? I shouldn't have worried though. Eric took all of my teasing, not bullying, with grace. And he showed his affection to Mimi openly. He's proven himself to be a respectful, gentle-hearted, and hard-working young man who loves Mimi with all of his very being. Mimi, on your wedding day, I want to wish you all of the happiness in the world. You look so beautiful. Eric, please take care of my little sister. Remain in awe of her and remind her every single day how special she really is. I can't wait to see the life that the two of you build together and to meet my future little nieces and nephews, hopefully soon. I love both of you so much and have just one last thing to say. Eric, you've really lucked out. Being with Mimi means that you'll never experience a rainy day in your life. Thank you.
Lời đầu tiên con xin chân thành cảm ơn tất cả mọi người đã đến chung vui cùng Mimi and Eric tối nay. Con tên là Huyền, con là bạn và cũng là phụ dâu của Mimi. Mimi, em là một người rất là hiền, dễ thương và luôn biết lắng nghe và luôn thấu hiểu mọi người bằng cả trái tim. Chị nghĩ rằng chính cái sự chân thành ấy đã giúp em có được những mối quan hệ rất là bền vững, không chỉ trong tình bạn và còn có những người thân yêu nhất trong cuộc đời em. Mimi, chị cảm ơn em rất là nhiều vì em đã trở thành là một người bạn và không những thế là một người em rất thân của chị nữa. Eric, tôi cảm thấy may mắn có được người vợ như Mimi không vậy?
Yes, absolutely! I'm the luckiest man on earth!
Chính vì vậy, chị rất hy vọng hai em hãy luôn trân trọng những giây phút hạnh phúc này. Dù đôi lúc cuộc sống sẽ có những khó khăn, nhưng chị cần hai em lúc nào cũng cùng nhau chia sẻ, cùng nhau đối diện với mọi thách thức thì hạnh phúc sẽ luôn mỉm cười với hai em. Một lần nữa, chị chúc Mimi and Eric một cuộc sống hôn nhân viên mãn, tràn đầy niềm vui và tiếng cười. Cảm ơn mọi người.
Thank you, Marianne and Huyen. I'd like to invite Natish, the best man, for his speech. Thank you. Natish has come all the way from Perth, I believe. Is that correct, Eric? He's a very special friend of Eric's. Thank you.
Okay, hello everyone. By the way, I was told about my speech 5 hours ago, so I didn't prepare anything. But that's very Eric of. That's how I put Eric as well. I can say one thing. I know Eric for the last 8 years, probably longer than most of you here. And once my wife told me, what do you see in Eric? And I said to her, I think he will be a very successful and a very intelligent and a very big man. And I want to be part of his life. I've kept my word so far. when I asked Eric, what should we do together? And he said, Nitesh, I think we should be millionaire together. So we're on track for it. But yeah, about when Eric told me about Mimi, I was not sure. And the reason why is Eric is very energetic and has a lot more energy in a room. Like, he's somebody who lights up the whole room. And I said, I need somebody who calms him down a little bit. Because he's like, otherwise, if he gets one more person like that, then it'll be a bomb of a event. And when I met Mimi first time, I found her instantly a perfect fit. Me and my wife, we met Mimi together for the first time, and my wife was like, they are like match in heaven. You know, they are perfect for each other. They're really awesome. Don't have much to say, but that's one thing I would give an advice, which I gave advice to Eric yesterday. Eric, Mimi, can you place your hand on the table? No, Eric, you have to put a hand on top of her hand. That's the last time you have upper hand, man. That's the last time you have upper hand. So just keep that moment alive. All right? Thanks, man.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you, Nitish. And now the speech that we've been waiting for the last 19 years. Oh, no. Liam. Mimi's youngest brother and my godson. If he's crazy, he didn't take after me.
All right, everyone. I have to keep this short because the bar tab ends at 11. So, you know, gotta keep drinking, yeah? But before I start, let's all take a moment to appreciate the free alcohol while it lasts. It's probably the last time Mimi and Eric will ever offer us anything without an invoice. Now, I've known Mimi for, well, all of my life. And I think it's safe to say that when she was young, she wasn't exactly the sweet, innocent little girl you all thought her to be. She was the devil. In fact, I'll never forget the time Mum told me that she bullied someone in primary school by kicking sand on their pork bun. Why, you ask? Because she was jealous that I was born. Yeah, you heard that right. She had that only child energy for the first couple of years, and I guess the reality check didn't sit well with her. One of my earliest memories of Mimi was when I was 8, was when she punched me. And yes, that did happen. Eric, heads up, do not piss my sister off when she is hungry. And on that note, have you ever heard of someone who threw up because they ate too much dessert? See, usually when you're full, you tend to stop eating. I've never heard of someone going on a diet for their wedding and still order Guzman E. Gomez and Hungry Jack's every second weekend. I guess you could call that their cheat week. I'll never forget Dad's face when Mimi crashed into our garage. We were just about to head to the gym, but in hindsight, I should have known better than to let someone who failed their PEAS test 3 times drive. She was asking me if Superman was in Marvel, and the next thing I knew, we were halfway through the wall. I guess it's true. Asian women can't drive. No, I'm still going. Not done yet. People have always thought that me and my sister were different, especially my parents, because of our zodiac signs. I'm a dog and she's a cat. However, as I've grown older, I've come to realize that we're actually more alike than I initially believed. Both of us have pursued careers in law and now work at an accounting firm. Shout out Becca's Chartered Accountants, the better company. Beyond our professional lives, we like Korean food. We both failed our driving test. We both slept in late, and we love to spend more than what we earn. Despite the zodiac differences, it turns out that we have much more in common. In fact, I've come to see that all along, my big sister has always been a role model in my life, guiding me through her wisdom and setting an example I admire deeply. Or as I like to call it, Mimi ran so I could walk. I want to finally give Eric a warm welcome to the family. Jo Yesu over here will finally let you sleep on the bed. Apologies if I've ever pissed you off. Consider it training for what's to come. My brother, you've signed up for a lifetime of negotiations, and by negotiations, I mean giving in every time. whether it's about what to eat, what to watch, or why she's always right, you're in for a fun ride. But on the bright side, you get to spend that ride with someone as amazing, strong-willed, and occasionally terrifying as Mimi. ChatGPT wrote this part. I didn't. Mimi, you found yourself a keeper, a guy who can handle your moods, laugh at your sass, and still look at you like you're the best thing that's ever happened to him, despite your flaws. Eric, I hope you mastered the phrase, Mimi, you're always right, because you'll be needing that more than you know. So, everyone, I'd like you to raise your glass to the newlyweds. Everyone, please, raise your glass. May your marriage be filled with laughter, love, and just enough drama to keep things interesting. Thank you, everyone. Cheers!
This one's from Berholm. Can Berholm please stand up? Where is Berholm? Berholm, can you please come here? This is your words of advice and wishes for the married couple. Berholm says, Eric, you must always love Mimi. Mimi, never lose your husband. Berholm, do you want to read this? She's a bit shy, but she's going to stand here. Remember this moment of bride and love and ban. Don't forget to have a good wedding. My wish for you is to have a good husband with love. Berholm. This one is from your brother, Tuan. You must have very good parents. They're getting you to write all these love notes. Where's Tuan? Tuan, can you come here, please? He's 13 years old and he's giving out love advice. This is great. Always love Eric. Never lose hope in life. Remember to always love Eric. Don't forget to always keep your head up, Eric. My wish is for you to have fun with Eric.
Yes!
With love, Tuan. This one's from Chi Hương, Tuấn's mother and Berholm's mother.
Yep, okay.
Always compromise. Never give up on each other. Remember to say yes. Don't forget to cuddle. Would love, Chi Hương. Woo! And the last one's from Craig and Wendy. Always talk out your troubles. Never forget that a future without your partner is unthinkable. Remember to kiss each other. Now's a good time.
Thank you. I got a kiss.
Don't forget to celebrate the special occasion, and my wish for you is to love forever. With love, Wendy.
I'm shuffling.
You got it.